was reborn when I was broken.
Without you, and I wouldn't want to do any of this without you. You've been my friend, my love, and my lifeline. All I want to be is your husband. And if for no other reason, because I know what love is, and you are my love.
I knew I liked you when I first shook your... I knew you... I knew I liked you when you first shook my hand. I knew I loved you when you sent me that message saying you already missed me and I wasn't gone yet. And I knew you would have been my husband when you kissed me a week later. Standing here right now, I couldn't be happier. Over the years, you've shown me how to live in love and that our love is a direction and not a destination. I love you. I love when you smile at me and I know how it makes me feel. And I love how we kiss a million times a day, every day. With you and because of you, I am calm and I am safe. You have comforted me and made it okay for me to need you. You have given me serenity that I've always needed and I want in my life forever. Your arms are my favorite place to be and that's where I feel my safest. In you, I see a strong person and a partner. I see someone with whom I can grow with and share my life, someone that I've developed a unique trust and commitment with that is strong enough to support each other in the good and the bad times. You've always been supportive and encouraging, and for that I thank you, and I hope to be as gentle in return. Judah, I admire your strength and devotion to our love and our life. For all these reasons and a million more, I'm excited that we are deepening our commitment to each other, and I'm looking forward to creating more memories together. I love you without hesitation. I love you with all that I am and will be. I love you.
I hope that the words we have spoken today will be carried with you forever. Shadia and Judah, with the support of your families and friends, by the vows you have made to one another, by the strength of your covenant, and in the presence of God, it is my pleasure to pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride. Okay. Turn and face. Okay. Can you hear okay? Friends, friends and family, it is my great honor and privilege to present to you for the very first time, Shadia and Judah Godoy.
Everyone who's made the journey out to Fremont to see us get married. We love you, and I'm so honored that you have come to watch us, to watch me get married finally.
But nothing.